just feel the drops of Jupiter in his head. He acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's time to change it. Since her return from stay on the moon, he listens like spring, talks like June. Tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all faded? That heaven is overrated. Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? One without a permanent scar? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there?
Fan of your voice, and you definitely can sing. Drops of Jupiter wouldn't have been my choice for you. Although you sang it well, it just didn't excite me. But you can sing.
Thank you.
Yeah, look, it's a great song. And I think where we're having a slight issue here is that it sort of sums up you, which is you're very serious. Technically quite a good singer. But something left me really cold about that performance
Maybe
tonight.
It was the drops of Jupiter.
Yes, Paul is very funny too.
No, nothing to do with drops of Jupiter. I don't even know what a drop of Jupiter is. It was just the. It was just the, yeah. The song and the performance. I don't know. It just. How old are you?
18.
You see, you act like a 50-year-old.
Do I?
Yeah, you do.
Oh,
yeah.
I swear I'm not.
Well,
I know, but I haven't seen that side of you. You know, I just wish you were a bit younger and a bit more fun.
Well, that was my thing. That was my thing. Like, I think the song is cool. I mean, you know, we're harping on all these songs. Listen, you can sing whatever song. It can be, you know, the alphabet song as long as you sing it amazing.
Right.
But the thing is that Simon's right. You feel so much older and you're 18. Come on, you can sing something young. And I'm not sure I love the fact that a solo singer singing like band songs. I'm not, okay. It's not, you know, okay. I don't know. It didn't really quite show your voice off the way I wanted to hear.
Yeah, I didn't mind the song, because I actually love that song.
Mm-hmm.
But it was more, it's just you're very put together. You know, I want you to loosen up a little bit. And,
shake
you
it
know,
out.
Yeah, just, yeah. That's right, shake it out. Mm. But, you know, you're a good singer, too. That's the thing with you that's tricky, because you really are a good singer. But I think we're all having just a question of where do you fit in the music industry?
Right.
What kind of song do you sing?
What's what going on over here? There's something happening over here.
Sorry, I sneezed.
You okay?
It's okay. God bless. God bless.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Okay. What do you think about what they said?
You know, I can understand where they're coming from. I really can. I just chose it because it was different. And I do agree. I haven't shown them that side that I can loosen up. And I know I can. Ask them. They know I can.
All right.
I'm crazy.
All right. You are. You're crazy.
Yeah, I really am.
Well, we need some craziness on this show. That'd be
and
good.
And I can do it. So if you put me through, you'll get to see the crazy.
Well, let's talk to America about that. For me, Shabana, dial 1-866-IDOLS-11, 1-866-436-5711, or you can text the word VOTE to 5711. Thank you, Crazy. We'll be right back with Adam Lambert to close the show. Hang tight. Good luck.